Alrighty, what's up guys, XpeK here. So today we're going to be doing my hammer soul. Apparently this is where you get hammer soul. I'm very excited, man. You know, I've been waiting for this moment for a long time. So I thought I would share it with you guys. I thought I would do it live and upload it for you guys, share it with you, because I am super stoked for this. I woke up the butt crack of dawn. I actually did my hunter first because the two other people I was playing with wanted to do hunter. But I finally got some alone time, and we're gonna do the Sunbreaker. I am just so excited. I can't wait to wield it and just blow shit up. I also just got these emotes thing, and this is my favorite dance. I love this dance so much. Not a fan of the shader though, I'll be honest. It's called should be called the porta potty. Alright, because I'm scanning some stuff. Oh shit, is this it? Oh shit! Shit. Let's fucking go. Oh my god. Sunbreaker. Oh boy. Oh, look at that super bar. Oh my god. Please spawn enemies. What is going on? Alright. That is a serious fucking super. Holy shit. Damn, it's got range on it. Wow. Okay. So that was about like seven hammers. Here, we'll do. We'll count. I'll spam them. One, two, three, four, five. Five hammers. I suck at math. I don't know why I said seven. So you could do about probably like maximum six. Here, I'm just gonna spam trigger. Yeah, five. Huh, interesting. That is a badass Superman. I wonder if it has that lunge thing on it already. Here, let's see. Nah, it doesn't. Oh my god, fusion nades. Let's see how good this melee is real quick. Come here, boy. Damn. I love everything about this class so far. Holy shit, man. Man, that animation is so nice. I'm impressed, Bungie. I'm impressed. I dig it. Oh, look at all them. Oh my. The sound it makes when it hits a bunch of enemies. Oh my god. Alright, let's get some sword action. Is that it? Yeah, I haven't seen those animations yet. Wow. That was awesome. Holy shit. I apologize talking over her, but holy fucking tits. That was insane. Wow. Well, that's the Sunbreaker. And let's see. When this ends, we're going to see if I can hit level 40. I have a bunch of bounties saved up. See if I can hit level 40 real quick. Alrighty guys, so that was me using the Hammer of Soul for the first time. That was honestly just insane. I hope I sounded kind of enthusiastic. That was like really early in the morning. I woke up, like I pretty much pulled an all-nighter to play Taken King. Yes, I'm a slob, whatever. But anyways, it was really cool, and I hope you guys are enjoying the Taken King so far. I really am. It's a lot of fun. I wish year one had this sort of life to it, but that's a different video. So if you guys enjoyed, leave a like. Any support in the video means a bunch. And if you want me to upload my Night Stalker or my Warlock one, just let me know. And if you want to know how to get the sword, or if you need help with the chest on Dreadnought, let me know and I can make an easy tutorial vid. It's pretty easy stuff. So yeah, just let me know. And I hope you guys are enjoying it. I probably said that 3 times already, but I really do hope you are. And I'll catch you guys again next time. Take it easy.